try this recipe. It is amazing.
Let's put clam on the beef.